Hi everybody, it's Miss Mills. You are inside of my kitchen. Today we are going to use some items that I have in my own home, and we are going to explore the apply what you know on page 189. So I hope that you're ready. I hope you have your textbooks open because we are about to explore. We're going to apply what we know. So I'm going to pause here so I can get everything ready. All right, so in front of me, I have my measuring spoon, which represents one tablespoon. I have a couple of these. This one right here represents one tablespoon. And then I have a gallon of water. And then I have a bottle of water that's going to help me with today's demonstration. So on page 189, it says, measure 1 gallon of water and 1 tablespoon of water. The gallon stands for all water on earth. So this right here will represent or stand for all water on earth. And then the tablespoon stands for all fresh water that people can drink. How does the total amount of water on earth compare to the amount of water that people can drink? I want you to think about this. I'm going to give you a little fun fact. 70% of the earth is covered in water. So this is a great way to represent the water that we have on earth and the fresh water that we have. So we can see that the total amount of water on earth is much greater than the amount of water that people can drink. So remember, this represented our fresh water. So this is something I want you to think about. We are applying what we know. You all are being great observers today, and let's continue to be awesome scientists.